He was my first real boss when I left university.